Saturday morning, lingering showers as well. Partly cloudy for you Sunday. Can you talk like she talk?
Wednesday late afternoon, like a lot of shower talking. Chances pop up from that next.
You talk with a voice.
Temperatures drop off next Wednesday.
Like that?
64 to 56. So that is a much colder system. For the Inland Empire, tomorrow 61 degrees with showers.
Yeah, try to talk by your mouth moving. Then you don't.
July?
The 21st.
Oh, okay.
All right, here's some great pictures here from Big Bear, where it finally looks like winter there in the San Bernardino Mountains.
KTLA 5's Elizabeth Espinosa is live.
Don't forget, especially at night, you know, conditions are different, right? So bring your chains and all the right gear, as driving conditions can be tricky, especially with not as much light, and if it gets really foggy too. Now, we've got mostly, you know, partly cloudy skies out here, beautiful weather to ski or snowboard. We actually met a couple from Taiwan, Houston, visiting and learning all the best ways to navigate the snow, taking a class there, learning how to snowboard. And what's so cool is the lifts right now are not crowded. Really, it's an ideal day to come up. In fact, we actually even met the sweetest family from Kurdistan, now living in Temecula, and today they got to experience the snow, they tell me, for the very first time.